the cinnamon stick is a bit loose in the blah blah blah, but we'll put it under and see how it goes.
If it falls apart, then we'll just put it in the strainer. So
yeah.